lap. Push now. Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Yellow flag. Green flag. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Gap ahead is 2.3 seconds. Okay, clear. Caution, caution. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to pick up the leader. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Front is 1.5 seconds. DRS is now online. Flag. Steer clear. Incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed? Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Complete. Go now. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, we can take you this lap. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Green flag. Caution, caution. Understood. Stopping this lap. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Clear. Penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. pots have taken damage. Keep an eye on your engine temperature. Cooling may be adversely affected. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Okay, copy that.
Exit now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, that was a big one.